Tilak or Rag was the name of a young American cotton-tailed rabbit. He lived with his mother, Molly, in a swamp. Watch what happened one day when his mother was not at home. The long swamp grass bent over and covered the cozy nest where Ragilek's mother had hidden him. She covered him partly and warned him, "Stay at home and keep very quiet till I return." A blue jay and red squirrel were loudly scolding each other, and a yellow warbler caught a blue butterfly inches from his nose. A ladybug walked across the nest and over Rag's face, and yet he never moved or even winked. After a while, he heard a strange crackling in the bushes. It was an odd, continuous sound, and there was no patter of feet with it. Rag remembered his mother had warned him to lay low, but he became very curious. He lifted his little round head above the covering of his nest and peeped out into the woods. The sound stopped as soon as he moved. He took one more step forward to get a better view and immediately found himself in front of him an enormous black snake. Started to cry, "Mommy, help me! Mommy, help me!" Rag screamed in terror as the snake darted at him. He tried to run away with all the strength in his tiny limbs, but in a flash, the snake had him by one ear and secured the baby bunny in its coils. "Mommy, mommy," gasped poor little Ragilug. The little one's cry would have stopped soon when bounding through the woods, straight as arrow, came Mummy. She was no longer the shy and helpless little Molly Cottontail. Mother's love was too strong for that. The cry of her baby had filled her with the courage of a hero. Hope! She jumped over a snake as it tried to attack her. Walk! She struck the snake with her sharp claws. "Mommy, mommy," little Rag cried weakly. Mummy leaped again and again and struck harder and stronger until the snake let go of the little one's ear. It was such a hard hit that the snake twisted in pain and hissed with anger, wriggled out of the snake's coils at once and darted away into the bushes. Once Ragilug was free, Molly had no voice to keep fighting. She hopped over to where Rag was hiding while the snake slowly slithered away into the jungle. "Are you all right, Rag?" she asked, feeling worried. "I'm sorry I left the nest, Mommy," replied little Ragilug. He had lost a bit of his left ear, but he was otherwise unhurt. "I'm glad you're not hurt. Now come, follow me," said Molly gently. Then followed Molly until she led him to a safer corner of the swamp. "Yes, dears, come on, let me tell you the moral of the story. When someone we know is in trouble, we should be brave and stand up for them. It shows that we love and care about them." As Molly Cottontail was very brave and fought the big black snake on her own to save baby Ragilug. How can we be brave in the face of the danger? This lesson teaches very clearly to be brave when there is trouble and dangerous for us. Thank you for watching.